Joel Rainey. This arrangement of the 1963 song Lord of the Dance by Sidney Carter is a musical metaphor of the birth, death, and resurrection of Christ. The melody is the author's variant of Simple Gifts from the USA Shaker repertory, which has been used by many composers, including Aaron Copland, in major works. This piano and organ duet arrangement is in ABA form. The opening is a celebration of beginnings of Jesus coming down from heaven to dance on the earth from verse 1. The B section turns minor and moody, reflecting the Friday when the sky turned black from verse 4. And the final A section is a boastful restatement of the theme, depicting the resurrection and the return of life that will never, never die from verse 5. This setting is a dramatic one with bold color changes and driving rhythms, the style being influenced by Copland as well as my own love for contemporary jazz. Joel Rainey.
Thank you.